But we're not doing the chilling skeleton.
Okay, so hey everybody, Owen, I just said when we record this, we should just chill, and Owen said we're not doing chilling skeletons, and I said that is correct, Owen. You have some observing skills. God damn it, don't let me push your face. Facebook sound effect that like played a billion times. Okay,
My
whatever.
God, I keep dying. We're playing two games right now. I'm playing Mario Galaxy 2. I'm about to beat it.
And I'm gonna speed run Half-Life. So
I don't really
I'm
see
gonna
what
do
he's
it on.
doing right now. I don't really care.
I'm gonna do it on easy mode because I'm ugly.
Ah,
I'm ugly.
fucking see.
Well, you did fucking Bioshock in easy mode because you're retarded and you don't know how to press buttons.
Well, didn't you say that game is wicked hard though?
It is. No,
don't.
it's just wicked sheep, pretty much.
Yeah, but that's why you play on easy mode.
Yeah,
I
but
didn't play Bioshock Infinite on easy mode. I don't.
we're not playing Bioshock anymore. We're playing Half-Life.
Bioshock. Play Bioshock.
No, Bioshock is fucking stupid and gay and dumb.
You're fucking stupid and getting dumb.
Yeah. So Owen, when was your first time playing Half-Life? Be honest here.
It was 2 years ago when I had my computer. I never played it.
Yeah, you need to fucking play Half-Life, okay? There's a ball sack monster in this game.
Oh yeah, is that the like the alien thing at the
Yeah,
end?
this one's creepy. No,
Oh,
that's just one of
please.
the ending bosses, one of the few ones. But this game is darn good.
I don't understand the story for Half-Life. Like, why is it called Half-Life? Isn't that like a science term?
Half-Life, I think, like, the only context I've heard the word Half-Life in is how long an atom bomb can stay functional. The half-life of radiation or something like that. So I don't know, it's something like that.
Is there an atom bomb in the game?
No, but you do work at Black Mesa, which is like an Area 51 type area. See, that's pretty cool. I think it's pretty cool that you work at like Area 51 type area. It's pretty cool.
What is this fucking conspiracytheory.com? Is that a thing? Oh,
Well,
speaking of dot com,
does
how
the
do you feel?
internet have conspiracy theories? Yeah, they do. Yeah.
Like, did you hear? Are you how do you feel about how lemonparty.com got shut down?
God, it sucks. This is truly the end of an era.
Why did it get shut down?
I don't know. You know how it happened?
What happened? I saw your tweet, and
No,
that's all I
but
know.
I'm gonna tell you how it happened. Me, Dylan, and Haley were in a Skype call, and Haley saw something about meat spin, and she asked what it was, and we explained it was some weird shit. And then she also saw something about lemon party, and we said, "Oh, cool, yeah, Haley, that's a little like flash app thing in your browser where like you slide your mouse across the screen and a bunch of like PNG lemons flow across the screen. It's pretty cool actually." And then we sent her the link, and it turns out that it was shut down, so we couldn't fool her.
How long has it
Horribly.
been shut down for?
I don't know. What could it have possibly been shut down for? I mean, Christ.
I mean, how long has it been shut down
I don't
for?
know, but
I can kind of
it
see
might just
why.
be because it's three old men blowing each
Nah, man, it's
Live, dang it. Remember? That picture is horrifying.
I never actually been on Lemon Party. I just heard of it.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Okay. Sup
I didn't even know
people,
what it was at
I'm Gordon
first.
Freeman.
I had to look it up, and it was it
Oh,
says
did you know
picture.
Gordon Freeman, age 27?
Can you talk about Half-Life Full Life Consequences? I haven't seen that video in like forever.
Oh yeah, Half-Life Full Life Consequences. That one is funny. It's based on a fanfic, very similar to that Harry Potter thing.
Wait, that's based on like an actual fanfic?
Yeah, it's based on a really shittily made fanfic. It's quite clear that it's supposed to be sarcastic, but it's still funny.
So someone made a fa okay. So the fanfic itself was sarcastic, right?
Yeah, and then
So okay.
they made a video based on it with Gmod.
Because if that was like an actual fanfic, I wouldn't be surprised. Because I mean, there is a fanfic about
Dipper going to Taco Bell and eating some tacos,
Oh my
flying
God,
tacos.
that's. I don't even want to talk about
Shh,
that. I was gonna
that's
talk
what
about.
goes on though. In that fanfic, he goes to Taco Bell and eats some fine tacos. It's pretty
Oh yeah,
chill.
that's what happens. That's all what happened.
Yeah.
Nothing involving incest happens, or.
Nothing about shitting on your dick and sucking it off. It's just
That's a
nuts.
horrible. I made my one of my friends read that, and it was really
Yeah, it
funny.
was me!
No, I did not you. I did make you read it, but the person I'm talking about is no. But there's a fanfic called My Immortal. Have you heard of that?
What's it about?
It's about Harry Potter. You know Hermione,
Oh yeah, Adam read that.
the lead singer of My Chemical Romance.
Yeah, my Kumiko Kamens. There's a weird robot man here walking into
Man, isn't it
the
so sad
ISU.
that they broke up? The best band ever, My Chemical Romance, broke up. Oh my God.
About that shit.
Yeah,
I
they
mean,
have like.
it's the end of an era. It's almost like when the Beatles broke up, you know?
They have like one decent song, and everyone's like, "They're the best band ever."
They don't have a decent song on.
Yeah, they did. It's the Black Parade song, when about his like da dad dying or some shit like that. I
I
don't
like
know.
this part where Barney really, really slowly walks over to your thing and just opens it for you.
There's a guy named Barney in Silence of the Lambs. He's a black
So
guy.
Silence of the Lamb Silence of the Lambs is a pretty good movie, but it's genuinely fucked up.
It is. That's why I love it. It's
Yeah.
like, man, I love that movie.
I mean,
It's
like,
like
why would they make a biography about Dylan's life? This is weird.
really
You don't
joke love.
deserve that.
That was a funny joke.
Yeah, but
Really
you know what's
funny.
funny?
What?
I talked to Vagrant recently, and he said that he really liked the podcast, and he said, "How does Dylan come up with those stories?" And it's like, they're true stories.
I think Dylan's life is like one big, just
One
horror
big
movie.
fucking fever dream.
All right, I got the 240th star, everyone.
Oh yeah,
Here's my
Dylan.
tip, Mario Galaxy 2. Let's see
Oh,
what
I must
happens.
play more. Mario Galaxy 2 was better than the first one. I stand by that.
Thank you. I actually agree with that.
Yeah. I
What?
mean, the
It's
first
new.
one is good in certain ways, but the second one is just I like Yoshi and how he controls and shit.
Yeah, I also like how a lot of people don't like how it's linear, but I don't really mind how it's linear.
Yeah,
It's kind of
same.
better if it's linear.
Okay, now we
So
can
there's.
start. Oh, and I'm in the facility now. I can start speed running now. Do do
Okay,
do
here we
do
go.
do 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 do
So
do.
I unlocked a galaxy called the Grandmaster Galaxy.
Oh yeah.
What is this?
What are you
All
doing
right,
now?
well, I thought I beat it. I guess not. I'm just gonna kill
There.
myself.
What are you doing? I blew up a guy's food in the microwave.
Oh yeah. So I never read My Immortal. I saw that like Mr. Creepypasta was reading it at one point, and I'm like, what's this about? And I never really listened to it because it don't like Harry Potter. Oh God.
I like Hori Patter.
I don't like Harry Potter. I think it's stupid.
I like Hori Patter.
Horny, horny.
Horny Peter. There we go.
Would
G-Man.
that be like Miss Peter's porn for soda?
Have you ever
I
seen
don't
those like weird, like awkward ads for like Family Guy porn?
Yes, I have. And I'm just like,
It's
whoa,
like, and
okay.
that's like picture of Peter of like being electrocuted with in his dick, with it's like one of those weird dick ring things.
I saw this Viagra commercial with like Merry Christmas or some shit like that.
Did it have Bruce Willis on it?
What?
Cause
Oh.
die hard.
It's a did you see that video too? Really funny.
What video?
It's like a vine of like this guy's like, "Pop Molly, I'm sweating," and it's like, "That's my dad's Viagra," and then dies, and it's like Die Hard.
Good one. Owen, have you seen this video where they go to two people go to GameStop and they're like Call of Duty Advanced Warfare?
What?
Have you not seen that?
Is that a Have you seen the video of the kid giving the presentation about My Little Pony?
What was it, Owen's life story?
No. There's this fucking like video of this guy giving a presentation. It's like a high schooler, and he's like, "What's manly?" And he shows like a picture of Arnold Schwarzenegger. So this kid's like, "Oh, what do you find manly?" And he shows a picture of Arnold Schwarzenegger. Some might say Arnold Schwarzenegger and his muscles or something like that. And he just shows a lot of like manly people. And he's like, "What I find manly?" And then he like flips the next like picture, and it's like a picture of My Little Pony. He's like, "My Little Pony," and I'm just, and it's just.
Like, fucking, the word manly is just a shallow thing that idiots, I don't know, it's just.
You can just say it's not manly, but it's you like it, because it's
Yeah.
not manly by any
Like,
means. No.
I love it when people try to say that MLP is good, or it's like, it has adult jokes and references, and you're just like, why can't it just be good on its own merits?
Yeah, like, do I? It's
Because it
just.
is good on its own merits, at least in my opinion.
I don't go around being like,
Yeah,
Marlo Kun
exactly.
is the greatest show ever. Like, no,
No, it's
it's
like,
just.
it's
Like
clearly
a.
targeted towards little girls, but it's very well done. It's very well executed. It's here.
Like, I wouldn't watch it religiously like some people.
Eh.
I haven't even seen the new
I used to
season.
watch it religiously, but I just think it's good. It's here.
Yeah, I mean, I haven't seen the new movie. Probably won't
Eh,
do.
it's pretty shitty.
Yeah, I thought you said it was good.
Well, like, it's better than the first one. That really doesn't say anything.
I like the first one. That was pretty good.
Well, you're probably a retard, and you probably suck dingus. Owen, what are you? Faggot? Let's look at my
Yeah.
locker here.
My God. So today is Martin Luther King Jr. Day, so I have no school. I don't understand why we don't have a why we lose a day of school because of
Because I'm
that.
goddamn dirty.
Well, we agreed.
No.
We agreed not to say that kind of stuff.
Okay. Yeah, actually there was like a Kirkland Place thing like months ago of Dr. Mario that we genuinely just had to can because I think Owen kept saying the N-word. He just kept saying we kept making jokes like, "Oh, was that censored?" And then it's just like, and I didn't want to fucking do all those millions of edits, so I just said fuck it and just canned the episode.
I didn't really I wasn't gonna make him edit it either. Like I was gonna just be
Yes, you
like
fucking were.
I mean I was.
Well, it was dumb anyway.
It was dumb. It was just me saying the N-word and then like Love being like, oh, do you hear that stampede of owls or something?
Stampede of owls. Owen, what are you doing?
Was a train. It was a train. Not owls. It was a train.
It was not a stampede of owls, Owen. That does not in fact exist.
Hey, remember that part of Jumanji when he's like, Stampede! Have you seen Jumanji?
No,
You haven't seen Jumanji? That's the best movie
not only
ever.
have I not fucking seen Jumanji, nobody's fucking seen Jumanji. What the
Yeah,
hell
that's
is
like one
that?
of Williams' best videos. Yeah, he was a YouTuber. He's a pretty good YouTuber too.
No.
Dude, Robbie Williams did some stand-up. It was actually really funny.
Wait, Robbie Williams? Robbie Williams.
No, not Robbie Williams, this fucking singer in Britain or whatever
Okay.
it's called.
Rupert
Robin Williams.
Adams. Rugal Dalgans.
So like, I wanted to do a long jump. I fucking hate this game.
Oh, I love the how motion control is integrated into Mario Galaxy games, where you're just like shaking and you jump a bit high.
I don't. Actually, I do. I don't like the sensor thing. I don't like the little thing that. Because my sensor bar really sucks, so I can't really do much things with it. So it's like, that's why I always turn off the cursor in Twilight Princess.
Why do you have to curse?
You know what, love? Just your.
I think I fucked myself.
That's hot.
Oh dear.
So I never knew this, but there's actually a thing on the internet where like people just like watching pornographic films about two. Like a brother and sister having sex, and it's kind of
Well, clearly. Gravity Falls won't stand.
it makes me uncomfortable.
I think I fucked myself over. Oh my god, finally! Jesus Christ!
Happened? What?
The scientist guy finally walked away. Because the NPCs in this game, they kind of just walk all over the place occasionally. Because they want to feel more natural. And this one scientist guy walked in front of the black guy who was gonna fucking open the thing for me. And it just. So he wouldn't let him through. Okay. Here. Okay, nigga, let's do this experiment.
Go! Yay, I did it!
What did you do, Dawn? What did you do, Dawn?
I got past. Okay, so anyway, what was your best gift that you got for Christmas? Well,
You.
aww. No, don't be fucking. My best present, I didn't. I don't know. I got a huge like box full of junk food, and I got two 12 packs of Dr. Pepper in it. It was really nice. My mom was like, "Yeah, don't eat it all at once." And I did.
Don't need a dick all at once.
You know what, love? You're just so funny. It just hurts me how funny you are.
Oh my god, these people will not fucking open a door for me. This is so broken. Okay, they're good. Yeah, it's finally working.
Love, don't say that. The people who like Half-Life will be like,
I love Half-Life. I don't know what you're doing with.
I love you.
Why do you do that on? Walk up here.
Oh my god, this is fucking intense. Oh my god, oh my god. Oh, how do I do? What do I do? Oh my god. This is really
Do the
bullshit.
Commodore 64 keypad here.
What? What are you
Commodore
telling me?
64.
I died. I'm dead.
Did you die of death?
Luckily, I have like 30 lives, so I won't be getting a game over anytime soon. I got old. I thought there was like a. Like a. I heard that there was like a hungry Luma that needed 900, 9,999 star bits. And
How
I'm
about
back.
maybe it's you fat fuck?
Wonder how, like, you know how, like, the star bits are based on candy in Japan? Like, the kind of
I know
candy in.
that, they were like little store candies.
I wonder what.
Oh, did you remember when I found those like Tetris candies and they were really awesome?
Yeah.
That was cool.
Remember when I didn't care? They make Lego candies. And you
Why?
can, like.
What? That is so horrible. Why would they do that?
No, you can actually, like. You can, like, put them together and stuff.
Yeah, but like kids eating Legos is already a big problem. But how will th I don't know.
I had them. They're actually really good. They're like hard candies. I like
Does
hard
it make you eat Legos because you're retarded and can't differentiate between
candies.
candy
Yeah. I don't know. I was
and
like, look, these Lego candies, and I ate it. And it was like an actual, like, Lego, and I was like, this tastes weird.
Oh
And
no.
my mom was like, oh, and that's a fucking actual Lego, you idiot. And then I'm like, oh. And then she took me to the hospital. When I was a baby, I actually almost died from eating a head of an action figure.
You
So,
ate the head of a dick.
you know what, love? You just, all your jokes just come right to you, isn't doesn't it? Just really
Did you
original.
say come on?
No.
Oh, there's a cart. Okay, I gotta go push a cart into a laser.
A laser?
Yeah.
Love, did you know that sleeping.
On, get ready for the only piece of physics in this game. Whoa.
I'm watching it. I'm watching my game.
Get away from the laser, Gordon! Get away from the laser!
I'll post edit because I'm not fucking editing this shit.
Get
Ready.
away from the laser! I like that there's pieces of rubble flying everywhere, but they immediately despawn because the computer can't handle it.
You can't handle the truth.
I can.
Well, it's good for you.
You handle the truth time.
So I was watching the, I don't know. I'm trying to make a conversation here. I remember one time we were doing a podcast, not a live stream, and you left, and I just sat there like quietly. No.
Yeah, and you didn't say anything because you're
No,
mean.
yeah, I got really scared. I was like, "Well, please come
Why
back."
get really scared? I wasn't gonna kill you.
I didn't know what to do. I was like, "Oh my god, this is too much for me." Wait, there's a fucking comet in this game? I have to do a comet.
That's right, you
What's funny?
dirty fuck. Okay, oh, now everything's fucked up. I gotta go kill some head coobs.
I grab. Oh, you're at that part
Yeah,
in the game?
head my croob,
My Karuba, the funniest. Oh my god, I just died again. I know, you know what? You see that video of
Have you
the
seen
baby?
that?
You see that video of the parents who have a baby and like every time they play Game Grumps, like the baby would just like watch it and shit. It's really cute.
That's stupid.
It's the baby like starts crying and then she like puts on Game Grumps and
I would
then she
also
just.
start crying to fucking play me gamers. Okay, not really.
Game Grumps is a good show. I like Game Grumps.
It's okay.
Okay, you know. So, all right. So, I was watching the. You know how you sent me that thing that analyzed. You know how you sent me that thing that analyzed Aaron.
Yeah.
I was watching like the. You know how it said like he gets angry about how people like John more than him.
Yeah.
I was watching like this episode of like the Yoshi's Cookie, the second episode.
Yeah.
And then Aaron was like, "People always say that like you're better." And he got like wicked angry. Shit, like that was like, oh, he didn't get wicked angry, but like it was kind of weak.
That psychoanalysis of Aaron's personality is so accurate, it's creepy.
Like it was it, like they were talking about like their like people's favorite grumps, and everyone's like, "You're everyone's favorite grump," and you just got like wicked like passive aggressive about
What a faggot baby.
it. Well, god damn it, this game. I fucking hate this game mode.
And now activate the analysis thing. Like, why can't I do my own eye scan? I fucking work here.
No, you don't.
I do. I'm Gordon Foreman.
Oh.
I'm
You
Gordon
live
Fo
work at
Gosh.
Pockets.
I'm Goshen Foreman. Oh god, I lost a lot of health from that.
I'm just gonna just not play this game for a
Oh god,
while.
there's head crabs! There's head crabs! Get through the
Head crabs.
fang!
So
Oh!
wait, the story of like Half-Life is that it opens a portal to like another dimension or some shit like
Yeah.
that. Is it kind of like Doom?
Yeah, actually, kinda.
Portal
I'm
to hell.
inspired by God damn it, Dawn is calling.
Does he want to be part of this too?
Oh, he doesn't notice it going on. Oh, here comes the elevator. Oh wait, that already came.
So, like, is there like a reason they're trying to open up this portal to this other world?
No, it. They didn't try to do that.
Oh, so they it was an accident.
Yeah. Okay, no, but they were experimenting with like crystals, with different crystals that they had retrieved from that dimension through a dimensional portal that they already had. And when they experimented with that, they accidentally opened up a huge rift in the both of the universes, which sent a bunch of creatures from Xen to this world. So that's right.
The place is called Zen.
Yeah.
Isn't Zen like a good thing though?
No, because it's Xen spelled with an X. Therefore, it makes it
What?
evil.
Zen spelled with an X?
Yeah.
Oh my god. This game fucking this game love this fucking game.
The zombies are spooky. Spooky
That's pretty.
zombies. Hey, can I have a gun, bitch?
Woke up one day and you were a spooky, scary skeleton.
That would spook me. Well, I already am on the podcast Chilling Skeleton.
My
Hashtag
god, Chilling
watch
Skeletons, check it
finish
out.
that
I'm only in
podcast.
two, and those are like the worst podcasts.
Yeah,
But
but it's because you ne you're ne every time we do it, you're always like, I don't want to do it because I'm a
no, because
fucking.
I'm fucking busy. I told you I was gonna be okay, everyone. So the new Chilling Skeletons, right? This is what happens. A couple days ago. Couple days before the thing is recorded, Love is like, "All right, Owen, let's make some plans. How about Saturday?" I'm like, "No, I'm busy Saturday. Can we do Friday?" And he's like, "Okay, Friday." And then like,
Then we couldn't do Friday.
yeah, but he didn't tell me. He didn't tell me about
I
this.
did
Friday comes.
tell you,
No, he
and
didn't.
I
You
was
told
like, can't do Friday, and then I was like, we can do Friday.
I just love you so much.
It's
All
probably
right,
this
what?
guy's probably laughing at some stellar memes here in his computer chair.
He's
There was a
still in
zombie in a
right.
computer chair.
So there was apparently 242 stars in this game.
Yeah, oh my god. Thank you, that's my gun now. Oh my god, that was so horrible.
It's a daredevil run, I'm killing myself.
It was like Barney was lying on. No, it was one of the Barneys, whatever. One of the like workers there was fucking lying on the floor and he was almost dead and he was reaching for a health thing and I just stole his gun and shot him in the head.
Poor guy. If it's a daredevil run, I'm killing myself, love. Oh my god, please don't be a daredevil run. Oh, it's a
Have
daredevil
some interest?
run!
Want to play TF2? No.
It's a daredevil
How
run!
about no, Dylan? Hey, what are you doing there, black guy?
I can't fucking do this.
Oh God, that guy's
Yo,
coming.
Christ, you hear that, buddy? Oh, I can't fucking do a daredevil run. This is impossible.
Okay, gotta find some ammo. Oh, there's some health here. Okay, I have one bullet left. Oh no.
All right, well, I think that's enough Super Mario Galaxy 2 for me today.
There's never enough Super Mario Galaxy 2 on. Hey,
No, there is.
what's your favorite meme?
The one that goes, ah.
It's not actually a meme.
That's the best one.
No, Owen, because it does not
Yeah.
exist. Oh, there's a head group.
You know the one that's like meme starter pack. That one's a good one too. The starter pack thing is really funny.
Okay, there we go. Yeah, I'm in the sewers now. Oh yeah, I gotta flood the thing by turning this valve.
Wow, nice little thing you did there.
Fun fact, there is a valve in every Valve game.
Really?
Yeah.
That's pretty, is there a Valve in Super Fighter Shooter 9, which is their best game that they made?
They didn't make that one.
They did. That's their best game. Is there a Valve in
They
Steam?
did that one. They fucking did that one.
Is there a secret valve that you can find in Steam?
No, yeah, I guess it's in the fucking. Get it? Cause Valve released Steam, and a Valve does release Steam. You see? Get it?
Oh my god, is that why they call it Steam?
Yeah.
My god.
See, that's actually kind of deep, isn't it?
That's pretty clever. Good
Yeah.
job. Good going on Gabe Newell's, I don't know, I think that's his name. Part. I forgot his name.
There are heady carbs. Ouch, Owen, stop making that sound. Oh god, these head crabs are attacking me, and I don't approve of these cis fucking head crabs destroying my life.
Those head crabs need to check their privileges.
Yeah. There we go. Cis head crab is gone now. If I was famous, people would make fan art of cis head crab, and I would be like, that's a sick meme.
I can't think about what would happen if you were famous, love. I think that the whole world would just come to an end.
Same thing with fa like okay, I've actually been thinking, like how will the world still be intact when Half-Life 3 is released? Because it's just like the sky is blue, fucking gravity, things always come down when gravity, unless the helium. And also Half-Life 3 will never be released. But when it is, how will the internet keep functioning?
Yeah, how would they, like, there would Half-Life 3 confirmed jokes will not be a thing anymore.
Yeah,
Yeah,
because they will be confirmed, okay.
so it'll be like Half-Life 3 confirmed, Half-Life 3 confirmed. Like, it'll
No,
be
Half-Life
this.
3 is fucking here. That's what it would be.
Yeah, Half-Life 3 is now. I'm playing Half-Life 3 right now.
Yeah, I think it would be funny if, like, they didn't even announce it. They were just, and it's on Steam Marketplace.
Yeah, you just kind of like go on Steam one day and it's just like Half-Life 3. It's just a picture of Half-Life and you just like click it around.
Yeah. What do I do here? That's the big question.
Now, what if like they did release Half-Life 3 but it was like the worst game ever?
Yeah, and they were like, fuck you, sucker.
Like it was just like Sonic 06 but reskinned. Like it was the same exact game.
Yeah.
Just reskinned.
Yeah, and it had Gordon Farman in it.
Yeah. Speaking of Sonic 06, I rewatched the Game Grumps Let's Play of that.
That one is it's fun. Oh shit, I fell over.
Had some of my favorite moments of the Game Grumps.
Yeah, of the Garm
I think my favorite moment, one of my favorite moments, is when they like had to go back and do the trials, and then like he just runs by these two black people, and John's just like, "Look at those blacks," and then just dance.
Yeah, that was funny.
Pretty funny. It's funny. Oh boy.
Oh bar! Ha ha! Oh bar!
Yeah.
Oh god, there's some platforming here, which is not fun in a first person environment.
Yeah, I don't really think they should do platforming in first person
Well,
game.
Half-Life 2 improved it. Like, it's just that Half-Life 1 was a big pioneer, so it was one of the first to have, like, platforming in a first person environment! Oh my god, and therefore it, like, it was kind of shitty, but they fixed it in Half-Life 2.
I can't remember, like, I remember, oh yeah, Borderlands has some nice platforming because you jump really high and
Oh
it's very good.
yeah, oh yeah, and poor. Oh my god, I love the system in Borderlands where it's like, kill to revive. That's really cool.
That's nice.
Yeah, it rewards
I
you for a skill to be able You have to have skill to fucking get your life back.
The whole game is good. I like
It's pretty
2K.
good. Me and
2K.
Harley have played it, and I suck at it because I'm a horrible person.
Hey, you
Yeah.
suck at.
Oh, I
I
need to
beat
get. I am.
Borderlands.
I wish I had more ammo.
I have not beat Borderlands 2 yet, and I probably won't ever because I don't really like that game that much. I like Borderlands 1 though. That's my favorite. That's a good game.
Get in the vents, dang it! Oh my god, Valve has this huge, like, habit of fucking putting headcrabs jumping out at you in the vents. It's not funny.
That's pretty scary.
Yeah.
They should make a movie about Half-Life.
They can make a movie about fun times.
If they made a movie about Half-Life, would you watch it?
No, I would make it a point to not watch it, in fact, because I'm not a Half-Life fan. Like, what do you think?
Don't know, maybe like usually games based maybe usually movies based on games are bad, so
Yeah.
I don't know if you wanted to watch it or not.
Well, Valve wouldn't let something they made be bad.
You're right, but I think after like the Mario Super Mario Brothers movie, I think like Nintendo is like really like doesn't want any of their games being made into movies.
Oh God, electrical water.
But I remember like I really want there to be like a
A whole
Metroid,
Zelda movie would be cool. And it would
like
be
a
like in
awesome.
style of Lord of the Rings.
Yeah, that would be great.
Yeah. Where
But
can I get
that would
ammo?
work actually.
Oh, where can I get ammo?
You can go to the ammo shop.
There's a periodic table here.
There's hydrogen, then helium, then lithium, beryllium, boron,
No, there
carbon, and
fucking isn't. I turn off the lights now.
it.
It's nighttime now on.
So
Yeah.
I was
Oh
well, I
shit,
want.
fucking, that's where they did it. They fucking, god damn it. Fuck, stop.
What happened? What's going on?
I swear to, they keep having it so when you go in dark vent and like climb around and their head crabs jump out at you. Oh god.
Spooky.
Perhaps that was not a fun idea.
So I want to watch that Unfriended movie.
I don't want to.
No, I do. It doesn't look good, but I still want to watch it. I mean, maybe
I want to
it's
watch you when you sleep.
because I've watched every single Paranormal Activity movie, and those are all bad, but I just enjoy watching them because of how bad they are. So that might be like a new Paranormal Activity to me.
Perhaps time. F5F is a very good game feel. Oh, you should get it.
I should get it. Let me just get it real quick. I have it.
Yeah, do that. Except for the fact you don't have a computer.
I do have a computer though. Well, it's a Chromebook.
Chromebooks are awesome.
They are. I love Chromebooks so much.
I would die for Chromebook.
Hey, love,
Yeah?
what if I just started like screaming right now?
That would just be kind of inconvenient. Oh, I found what shotgun. Shotgun is my favorite Half-Life weapon.
Oh, do you know what my favorite Half-Life weapon is? The one that you shoot with.
There we go. Now, let me
So.
in there.
Anyway, so
Oh, thank you, Bonnie. Thank you, Bonnie.
if any of the people who are watching this don't know like what Unfriended is, then like
It's a
it's a
shitty
real
fucking movie.
you probably seen that like the picture of like the kid getting his hand in the blender or something. That's what that movie is.
It's like the dumbest fucking shit ever. It's like, you should not feel safe online because anything you put up will be there forever or you just delete it.
Also, like, I don't even.
Like, that's such a stupid thing. People are like, anything you put up on the internet will be there forever. It's spooky. It's just like, no, it's not spooky. It's spooky to stupid old people.
The thing that the movie should say is that don't post videos about other people, because
No,
that's.
it's like people are like, it'll be there forever. It's like, no, just click the delete button.
Or how about you just don't do that?
Yeah, like if you like do something stupid on the internet, it's like then you did something stupid. It's not like the internet is like fucking over. You're just being stupid.
Yeah, it's not the internet's fault, it's your fault.
Unless it's somebody like doing something to you, I don't know. It's
Yeah, I
just.
mean, if you're hacked, then you
Yeah, hacked
just say you're
hacking.
hacked.
I was
There you
hacked
go.
once on my Facebook. It was not fun.
I mean, I wish you weren't hacked, but I can see your stupid posts.
Yeah, from 2009.
I'm really happy that I deleted my old Facebook account so you guys will make fun of me for my Duke the Hedgehog.
I have that picture saved on my computer.
Of course you do.
How do you get through here?
Go through it.
Oh, please inform me.
You go through it. You crouch.
There's a document here that says it's a weird smiley face.
Yeah, you pressing all the buttons. I don't know how to crouch. This is the first, it was like
You
5 minutes.
go on without me. How am I supposed to go on without you if there's nothing to go? Nowhere to go. Oh wait, there's a vent there. Can't go in there. I don't remember what to do here.
You do thing. You do a thing. You go up the stairs.
Oh, okay, now I get it. You're supposed to push this block over there.
Well, how far are you gonna like beat? Are you gonna like play through the whole entire game?
I'm gonna play a lot. I don't know how far
Oh,
I'm gonna play, but I'm gonna play. Go,
why?
jump. Oh yeah, I can push this. Pushy push.
When was the
Pushy.
last video you uploaded on Kirkland Plays? How long was it ago? Like
I
a
don't know,
year?
45 years.
I'm gonna look it up.
I'm working on a Sleepy Cast animated. It's fun.
Oh yeah, that's the thing. Here we go, behind the scenes of Kirkland
Yeah, behind the
Sleep.
scenes of Crackle Do.
It was the finale of Battle Block Theater.
Yeah, it was. And that was 4 years ago.
It was a month ago, actually. Please take.
2010. 2011, actually. Now it is 2015.
Yeah, that was 2015, guys.
It's fun times.
I fucking poem rep some warning, terrible video. That was a terrible video.
How do I get up here? God. God, just gotta.
Love, you make really nice thumbnails. I'm not even joking. They're really
Cacto, baby. Come on, jump! Why can't I get up there?
Oh man, Kirkland Plays Mega Man 2, that's my favorite video from you.
Please. God. Okay, who keeps messaging me? Okay. Who keeps Epic pwning me on Skype? It's not
I want to
fun.
watch Gravity Falls.
Yeah,
I want to watch the
watch
episode.
Gravity Fans.
I can't wait till I get a computer so I can totally legally download them.
How do you
Le
legally download Gravity Falls?
legally do it. You go on the internet, you look up.
Oh, that's. I'm stupid. That's where you're supposed to go.
You are stupid. So
Yikes.
I got a mini fridge, everyone,
Oh,
so I don't have to
I
leak
wish I had a mini fridge, because then I could
it.
keep sodas in it.
Yeah, that's what I do. I have like
Do you have Dr. Pooper in it?
I have my dark pooper on.
That's gross, Owen. Do you keep Ziggy in it occasionally?
The doctor is in.
Do you keep Ziggy in it occasionally when he acts sassy?
My cat. I'm not gonna put my cat in a fridge. I'm gonna put him in the freezer. That would be more lunch.
Fun stuff, Owen. Where's
So,
it? Oh, there it is. Oh, God.
when's it?
Okay, hold on. I just gotta see. Is Dylan, in fact, messaging me? Oh, okay.
Who was messaging you?
It was Vagrant, I think.
Oh, so they
This is
beat
very
so
casual.
yeah the, yeah so I just the Game Grumps beat Sonic Boom.
Yeah, it's pretty cool. Hey,
How do
remember
you
that
feel?
time when they talked about Grant Kirkhope?
Yeah, they talked about, and then Danny was like, "I wasn't even there for that."
Yeah, but who was that then? Because there was no one before, Danny. Oh, Jesus Christ! Kill that! Oh my God! Okay, I killed it. Okay, hold on, I'm just gonna have to go on Do Not Disturb on Skype. Here we
I
go.
do that.
Yeah.
That's what you should have done before, you idiot.
If you're writing me on Skype, my name is Dylan Perkins.
Everyone add blank.
Oh, I got some fucking ammo.
Everyone add rep add Dylan on Skype. It's Repson one, I think.
It's dumb.
That's what it was. I don't know, I forgot to skate.
Now, where's the smaller box that I have to push? Oh God, there are head crabs everywhere.
Oh my god. Headcrab sounds like an STD.
SCP.
No, STD, like
Oh.
crabs.
Oh my god, this is horrifying. I wish I had crabs in a pile here. But what is the STD like you get crab? Oh yeah, you get crabs on your dick, on your penis head.
Yeah, it's like lice, but in your pubic hair.
That's
So head
gross.
crab is basically lice. That's what it is.
That's gross, Owen. This epidemic is destroying this country.
Not, I mean, it's not. You can just easily get rid of it
How?
with the.
With a crowbar?
Yeah, you just smash a crowbar.
You just like smash your fucking dick into pieces. It's just like, oh,
Then like. But the they're still there though. You just go like, oh.
What the hell? What the hell? What am I supposed to push here?
Was gonna say something, but I forgot.
As a
Oh yeah,
push,
have
am
you
I
heard of the new?
supposed to push the Islamic religion on my people?
Have you heard of the new Pixar movie about like the emotions and stuff?
You mean Big Hero 6? Because it made me emotional, as in I fucking hate. Just kidding, I haven't seen it yet.
No, it's like about like emo. It looks good. I forgot what it's called.
You know what else looked good?
What?
The Holocaust. What the hell just happened?
Oh, just. What if like people actually start watching your videos and.
Yeah, that's my worst fear. That like somebody starts watching our videos, like I get a huge following really fast, and then we have, and then like I get a billion things on Tumblr, and people label me as a rapist. Like JonTron, you know?
Oh yeah, because he said retarded once.
Yeah, because people are horrible. I sure do love it when people are fun.
What if they get rid of Danny on Game Grumps?
Okay.
I think that's when I'll start like stop
No,
watching.
if they get rid of Aaron, then I'll be happy.
Yeah, I don't think they are going to get rid of Aaron
Well,
because
yeah,
that's like.
Aaron, I think Aaron started the show pretty much.
He did get it. He did start it,
And
I
also he
think.
did all the art.
Yeah.
Like
I
it's
mean,
just
Ross did some of the stuff, like the Grumpcade
Yeah.
show. How do you feel
Grumpcade.
about Cade?
Seems pretty fun if they play good
I don't mind.
games.
I like the beginning thing that they made of it.
Oh yeah, that was funny.
I think they're at the point where their skits that they make are way funnier than their actual Let's
Yeah,
Plays.
like it's so much funnier.
Like,
I actually laugh at their skit.
I like the one that they made for what's his face Kevin. It's like,
The word skits, it
like,
sounds like a nickname for someone who's schizophrenic.
yeah. It's like, hey, what's up, Skits?
Hey, what's them scr skits doing in our town? What's them skits doing?
This is making me woozy. Did somebody say my name? Oh no, sorry. That was funny. Did you get it? Because woozy sounds like Susie.
I get it. I like the Ross one. It's cool.
This seems like a loss. Did somebody say my name? That's my. What if Ross was like really like Australian?
Well, he is.
He just sounded like he just was like, "Oi mate, it's me Ross." And I don't think I like him.
What if I was really a Dutch?
I want to talk to you.
What if I was really Swiss?
I want to talk to
Get it?
you.
Because
Because
I'm from Switzerland.
you're from Switzerland. No one gets that joke, love.
I've explained that in jokes. No, wait, I actually haven't.
You haven't.
I should explain it on the podcast.
We can just explain it right now.
Okay, whatever. What was it?
I can tell it. So, like a year ago, like
Oh
a year
yeah,
ago.
somebody posted one of Owen's friends, I think, posted some annoying shit, and I responded with like, I responded basically telling them that they're being really douchey or something like that, and then one of their friends messaged me saying, "Oh, fuck you. I'm gonna come to Switzerland and beat you up."
No, what happened? Okay, so what happened is that there's this girl that I don't like. I won't drop her name.
Owen Nickerson.
Let's call her Owen Nickerson. I sent Love was like, "Give me your profile," and I gave him her profile, and he like commented on one of her posts, like, yeah, like making fun of her, and then her boyfriend was one of my friends, and we will call him Owen Nickerson.
Exactly, because everyone bad is in fact Owen.
And then, like, I almost said his name.
Oh
He
God.
was like, he's like, oh, make love apologize. I'm like, oh, I can't really make him apologize. I can't be like, apologize. I did tell him to apologize, and he didn't. And I'm like, okay.
It was because she was being a bitch.
Yeah. And then, oh yeah, and then everyone was like thinking that you were someone from Clinton too.
Oh yeah, and they were, and I just kept insisting like, I am from Sweden, I am not from now.
Then someone pretended to be the Clinton police, like, oh, this is the Clinton police.
Like, it was so stupid.
Like, they threatened to call the police on him, even though he lives in Sweden.
Yeah, and then that guy sent me a message saying, "Hey bitch, I'm gonna come over to Switzerland and beat you up," and I was just like, "Sure, come."
Oh no, he talked to me outside of school. He's like, tell him to apologize, so I'm just gonna go to Switzerland and kick his ass. I'm like, he's from Sweden. He's like, yeah, it's not the same thing. I'm like, no.
No, he messaged me saying that first.
No, he told me about it. I remember that, because I remember telling
Oh.
him that, no, he's from
I thought
Sweden.
that
He's
was a
like, yeah.
message.
No, I
Oh.
wasn't. I told you about it, though. Maybe that's
Oh.
what you.
Yeah.
Yeah, he wasn't the brightest character.
Yeah.
He goes to a different school now. I haven't talked to him in like a year.
Yeah.
Yeah, so,
Owen,
so yeah,
just so
but
you
you.
know, I should probably let you know about this. I've become a hardcore feminist since the last Kirkland Place.
Oh, I'm sorry. That's
So,
that
I pretty
sucks.
much just hate equality now. Did I just say that?
Man,
That was some striking social commentary.
I want guys to treat girls with respect, and I want guys to die. Equality through for all.
Yeah, I was we in class once we were talking about like feminism and such, and I was talking about how it's kind of unfair how it's almost like some people have the mindset that, hey, there were a lot of men back in like the 50s and such who were like giant misogynists and horrible people back then. Therefore, we get to be giant misogynists and horrible people now, on the
Yeah,
other side.
that's what a girl said to you. She's like,
Yeah,
"Oh,
and
women
like.
have."
And I said that was dumb, and then somebody in my class said, "Well, women were already extremely oppressed." And it's like, yeah, definitely. In the last century, women have been so oppressed. It's almost like everyone hates them.
But with that logic, they basically are saying, like, since we,
Yeah,
it's.
it's like such childish logic. It's like, we're gonna get revenge on you because not even specifically you. Just, we hate all men because some men back in the day were idiots. I don't know.
That's like saying like every white person should be enslaved by black people.
Yeah, exactly.
That's just
Like, it's
stupid.
never going to solve anything. All it's going to do is be this perpetual loop of everyone
Yeah,
hating each other.
just how about we just stop being mean
Yeah.
to each other to get along? Shut up, Elvis. Shut up,
That's like the most elongated meow ever.
Elvis. He wants to get in my room. No. Because you can't. Oh, I gotta take my medicine. Like, Elvis, shut up.
He keeps meowing.
Was gonna say something, I forgot. God damn. Oh, I forgot. I'm sorry, everyone. I was gonna tell a story, but I can't remember. I'll remember it soon.
Gosh darn it, Owen.
Yeah, I was gonna say something, and then you interrupted me, because you're a piece of poop.
I agree completely, actually.
I agree also, yeah.
Wait, how do you get past this part?
My God, so I'm gonna try to retrace my steps of what I through my thought process. So we talked about feminists,
And
and
then you're gonna
then
get killed in the comments.
maybe it was like the story that I was gonna say, like this girl. I think I already told the story. Oh wait, no, yeah. Can I tell about this story about what you messed? Did that? Was that like a lost episode of when you messaged me during art?
I don't think.
Has that been uploaded?
No, like we talked about that in the podcast.
But was that podcast uploaded?
Yeah, it was. It was the mean own cast, I think.
I don't know. But that was a f I think that might be the best moment of my life when you messaged me during art class.
Yeah.
And I just wanted to punch you.
What did I say, Owen? Come on.
Really really hoping that no one was looking at my, because there's like this kid who sits next to me, and every time I get a message, he always like looks at it.
And what did
So
I
like,
say, yo?
oh, so I thought, okay, whatever. So I was in art class, and at one point, my phone just vibrated like 5 times in a row. And I'm like, that's probably love spamming me against Skype, even though I'm in school, because he's an idiot and he doesn't know what time is.
I
And
do know what time
no, you don't, because you spam me all the time during school, like, on Skype. I'm
it's
like, what?
Skype time.
Anyway, so I looked at the messages, and the messages were as follows. Owen, we're in class. We're talking about rape. I'm so turned on. I wish I was around some kids. And then he sent a
No, I
sticker.
wish I was on some babies, and then I sent a sticker of a smiley making like a really happy face.
Yeah. No, like a really satisfied face.
Yeah.
And then I'm just like, ugh, I hate you so much.
I'm
As I think
horrible.
I screenshotted it, but I that's that the, that picture's lost.
God, okay, I gotta smash these crates. Super Smash Brothers, these crates. This game is called Super Smash Brothers. Oh, cool. How do
So,
you play?
how do you play? Well, first I'm gonna warp you to a
World of the Hidden War, and you
where
can kill your
you'll assault
friends.
everyone you have ever known and loved before. That doesn't sound fun. Oh, come on, it'll be a batch. Grab all your little friends because it's time for us to warp up inside.
Motherfucking Smash.
Man, that was a. Shut up!
Your cat doesn't like you.
No, he wants to get in my room. Ugh, god damn.
I found a
On.
skull here. It's a spooky skull.
Hi, Elvis.
Hi, Elvis.
Elvis, come here. I have a cat named Elvis, everyone. He's a
Is he cutie?
annoying. He's so annoying. I hate him so
Is he
much.
cutie?
Anyway, that the second Starbomb album was way better than the first one.
Yeah, the first one was kind of mediocre.
It had a lot of dick jokes, which
Yeah.
aren't. They're funny if they're like.
They're funny if they're used right and not overused to a point of annoyance.
Yeah, like how you do it.
Yeah, I know. I've actually been trying to cut down on it because I don't know. It's just not funny anymore.
It's the lowest form of humor.
Your
Next
life
to
is the lowest form of humor.
parody of songs, song parodies.
Hey, that's you're just stealing that from fucking Niall.
I'm not. I agree with him.
So you're stealing it from Niall.
I'm saying a point that he made that I agree with.
Oh, speaking of points that I, okay, let's just drop this feminist subject immediately.
This will be the feminist episode.
No, it will not be.
Won't be. Let's go back on Unfriended. So Unfriended.
I unfriended Owen when he sent me that trailer, except for like he didn't, so I actually didn't do that.
There's like this thing going around where like there's a part in the trailer was like, okay, everyone, pull up your hands. Who's doing this? And then like a video would play, and like everyone's like putting like stupid videos on. It's funny. A very funny meme that they're doing.
Is it Toad's funny meme time?
Pretty dank meme that they're doing.
Okay.
Love, what is your favorite meme? I didn't ask. This is the one where they blow up the Twin Towers.
It's not meme. It's September 11th.
One of my friends thought that 9/11 happened in 2011.
Friend is a retard. That was the 10-year anniversary.
Was the 10-year anniversary.
Do
Maybe that's
you
what.
think kind of like Al Qaeda at that point, kind of just like they were just like in their building and they had a little party. It's like, yeah, it was 10 years ago. We got okay. I'm just gonna stop immediately. I mean, I would know because I was there, but yeah.
Oh, I think maybe that's like
It was 10 years ago.
maybe he thought it happened at that point because like it was the 10-year anniversary, so like they heard about it a lot and they weren't really old enough to remember it happening in 2001, so maybe that's why they thought it happened.
Do high, do good. Isn't it kind of ironic how Bin Laden was killed on the 10-year anniversary of 9/11?
That didn't
Not.
happen.
No, not on the exact day, but in 2011.
Wait, did he really die in 2011? I
Yeah,
forgot what he
May of
did.
2011.
Wow, that's pretty funny. Who was in president? Who was the president? Obama?
Yes, Obama was the fucking president in 2011. Oh, when.
I don't really care about
How
politics at
stupid are
all.
you? How stupid are you? I'm sorry, Owen. That was mean.
That like I'm I don't where did what is this what's this
What?
thing going around saying jet fuel can't melt steel beams? I don't understand what that means.
Owen, shut up.
People in the comments, please explain
Owen,
to
shut
me
up. Owen,
that means.
this time, shut up. How do I get down? There we go. I honestly think that Half-Life should be made into a stylized 2D animated movie. That'll make my penis curl up.
Who is the leader of ducks? Answers frogs. Why? Because frog is main duck.
How do we? Where am I supposed to go? Oh fuck! I died.
That even mean? I'm gonna like flashing colors
Oh,
like
what
in
does
my
meme mean?
meme is I'm gonna look that I'm gonna I wonder what the official
Oh,
thing
remember
is.
that? Remember that picture where it was like, "Daddy, what data? What is meme?" And he was like, "Oh, I'm glad you asked." And it's like the guy's face, and it's like tons of like memes over like Magusta and Trollface, and then. And then the sun is like, this world is beautiful. I no longer want to die. Why do
All
you
right,
want
let's
to
do
die in the first place?
okay, meme, noun, an idea, belief system, or pattern of behavior that spreads throughout a culture, either vertically
Oh, there we go.
or cultural inheritance, as by parents or children, or horizontally by cultural acquaintance, accusation,
We've got hostiles.
media. A persuasive thought or thought pattern that are two. I don't know. In blog speak, the idea spreads blog.
Oh dear. Everyone's getting killed. I almost feel like perhaps I should do something. Oh shit, there are lasers.
Gonna try to look up a funny thing for memes. Okay,
Can you look
memes.
up a funny meme?
Viruses. And the way they spread quickly over the network, a group of computers, the difference is
Owen,
that
look up a funny meme. Wait, how do you get past this laser? I don't remember.
A may.
How do you get past this laser? I forgot.
You get past it.
Oh, that's how you do it. Okay, just run. Might
You
as
idiot.
well jump. Oh
Let's
yeah, I
go.
got no weapon. Oh, motherfucker.
You know that thing where you look up your name at Urban Dictionary and then you see what it means?
Have you ever played that game where you're like sitting next to someone and you just look up their name on Google and you say that like the first result that comes up, that is what you are. That's a fun game.
No, like you can't really do that because your name is like an actual noun.
No, you can because I just do it last name and first name, you retard fag.
I looked up Urban Dictionary love, and it says nature's way of tricking people into producing.
About that? Okay.
Look up
Okay.
love,
Now, how do you get
Lord.
past this thing? I think you're shoot it. I did it. I did it on.
Love mark isn't defined. Can you define it? Here we go. Let's look what it. Let's see what the meaning is. Here we go. Continue.
There we go. I'm doing good in Half-Life. Oh, thank you, Barney. Oh. Okay, now let's walk in here.
There's no definition for your
Oh,
name.
fuck!
I'm gonna give you a definition. I'm gonna
Oh!
give you your name.
You have a faggot definition.
That's what I was gonna do. Oh, hate you.
Now, how do I get on top of these crates? Oh
Elvis, come
shit.
here. Hey, Elvis.
There we go.
What should my
Valve
pseudonym
has a
be?
sort of obsession with turrets. Because they've appeared in every game since Half-Life. I don't think they were in Left 4 Dead.
Is Left 4 Dead good? Because I never played that.
It's okay.
I like, it's like, is it just another zombie game?
Yeah. Pretty much just shitty.
I hate
Shitty fucking
zombies.
game. No,
Game.
it's okay, I guess. If you're playing for the first time, it's fun, but after that, it's not really fun. It doesn't have any sort of variation.
You know what show I don't like at all is
What Dylan? What Owen?
Don't call me Dylan.
I'm sorry, Owen. That was mean.
Okay.
Okay, I'm gonna save here, and I'm gonna run past this and see if I can make it. Might as well jump. Okay, I didn't do it. I did it on one. Okay. Okay, I gotta get past this section. Eat here. Oh shit, oh shit. Okay. There we go. Hey, who's shooting me? Oh my god, oh no. Oh no, jump down the elevator shaft. Oh, I did it. I did it on.
All right.
We go. Let's run on. Run, 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 run.
Okay, I sent the definition to your name to Urban Dictionary and see if they'll do it.
Okay.
I can whatever. I had to put in tags. I don't know if to do the tags. I don't care. Thank you.
Did you define me as a fag baby?
I can't because I had to put in tags, but I don't feel like putting tags in, so
Oh.
you know.
Okay. I guess I'm nothing. I'm nothing
You
to
are
Owen.
a human being.
You're nothing to me, Lube. You're nothing to me, Lube. Kills you.
Yep.
Okay, I'll just run in here. You get weapons very frequently in this game.
It's nice.
Yeah, you get tons of them. Oh dear. Oh. Thank you. There we go. Oh, got another one. Oh, is that? Yeah, there we go. Got some ammo.
How long are we gonna do for this? How long have we been recording?
I don't know. We're gonna do like 20 minutes more. I don't know. This is just a
Like that.
big thing. We might do a part two sometime because I want to play for this entire game.
Oh God. Isn't this game like really long though?
Yeah. But we're doing like 1 hour part two, baby.
Wouldn't people get bored?
Wouldn't you get bored, baby?
I would get bored. Pizza. Wait, okay,
Baby.
so now you call me baby? Aren't I like old man?
Oh yeah, old
But
man.
so we should have a video on chilling skeletons where we react to cringe videos.
No, because I think cringe, that would be supporting cringe channel.
Wait, is cringe channel not a good thing?
No, they're not.
I like cringe channel.
Guess they patronize poor people and make it so they literally can't outlive embarrassing shit they did on the internet. And basically just bully people.
That's funny.
Like, it's horrible. I don't like them.
We should react to that video of the kid giving the My Little Pony presentation.
No, we should not.
We should. That video
No.
is really. Elvis.
Wanna promote them because they are shitty.
Love, do you want to talk to Elvis?
Hi Elvis, how you doing?
Hello, it's me, Elvis.
That's not how Elvis would sound, you fucking liar.
That's how my cat sounds. That's how my cat Elvis sounds.
That's not how your cat Elvis would sound.
Yeah, it would.
That's not how
I know
your
my cat would sound. You never know. Maybe he sounds exactly like me.
That's not how your cart would sound.
What if Ziggy came in and he was just like, "Iron, I can talk." Like, what if Ziggy could actually talk and that was his actual voice?
But he can, Owen. Owen, don't ruin the magic for the little kitties.
Who watches my videos? It
I
maybe gets
do. I swear to God, I think I may be the only supporter of So Dramatic.
You are.
Yes, I am the only person who genuinely finds it funny.
Those videos are like the worst videos anyone could
No, they're
ever make.
fucking funny, Owen.
No, they're not. They're horrible.
They're funny.
Sorry, my chair's really squeaky.
What did I squeak you? Squeaks out
I
at you.
actually like I actually d deleted all my videos and made all my like so dramatics like unlisted.
No, you did not.
I did. Go on, if you go on XX Odog wins XX, all my videos are deleted. You won't find
No,
any.
you couldn't have.
I did, but I made all my so dramatics unlisted, so you can still watch all of those on my Sonorika for so dramatic.
I'm just gonna go on your channel and relist them.
No, they're already. You can already watch all of them if you go on Sonorika.
Yeah, I know, but John, I have your password. Remember that time when I said I totally wouldn't do anything to your channel, even though I had a password?
I can just delete them if you do that then. You can't do anything about that.
I can. I can delete you from Sistus.
Just go over you like right clicking and just like click delete. What is this? Animator versus animation?
That was good, actually.
They made a new one like pretty recently. It's
Yeah.
pretty good.
Yeah, 10 out of 10.
I enjoy those videos.
Yeah.
Man, what if I just came in your house one day and I was like, "What's up, love? What'd you do?"
I'll probably like scream and call the cops.
Why would you do that?
Because I don't trust you.
It because I'm foreign?
Yeah.
Yeah, you like those? Are like people in Sweden like really like hostile towards like American?
Like, yeah, like we have like weekly American flag burns, and like we gather at like secret bases and we scream in Islam speech, as it is called, and we go "Death to America," and we basically just like, yeah, it's a weekly thing.
No, I mean like
And you know what? Whenever an American gets into Sweden, you can't get in.
no, I mean are like people like mean to Americans there? Like do they not like Americans?
I don't know.
Cause I know like Britain apparently doesn't like Americans. I wouldn't like Americans if I was foreign.
I don't know really. I think we're pretty fond of Americans. I think other countries are far more like they don't like Americans. I mean, yeah.
I wouldn't like Americans. I can see where they're coming from.
Yeah. I think it's kind of hypocritical when people are like, Americans are so, they are so judgmental. I hate Americans so much. And
Yeah.
it's also like so like they're just assuming. I don't know. I don't like when people assuming because it makes an ass out of me and you.
Yes, love. That's how the saying goes.
Yeah.
Is it aren't like isn't Sweden like one of the most peaceful places ever?
I don't know. I haven't been bombed in the last 5 weeks. Well, actually, we have the daily bombing.
Bombing.
Well, yeah, we are as we are Afghanistan. We are Afghanistan.
But like have they ever like fought in wars? I don't think they have.
We haven't had a war in 300 years, I don't think.
Thank God. I wanna live in Sweden. I'm gonna move to Sweden when I'm older, love.
Do that because I don't want to come over there because that'll take years.
It won't really take years.
It will own.
Traveling to
Yeah.
Sweden, traveling to America from Sweden
Well,
takes like
also
a
I was stopped on a plane on because I'm the foreign, you know. Like they look in my ID, they see the Swede, and they're like, you know what? There is a 99% probability you are carrying a bomb. And I'm just like, it seems rational. It seems rational. Seems rational and clankable.
I wonder if that's like actually a thing, because I know a lot of people like make jokes about how
Well, that is a real thing.
like is it actually like people who wear like turbans they get
Yeah,
randomly checked themselves?
they get checked on airports.
That's kind
Yeah.
mean.
Yeah, it's very racist.
That is really racist.
Yeah. Do I think they If you're gonna do that, I think they should check everyone to see if they have anything on them.
They should, cause like.
I don't know. Yeah, they should probably just check everyone, to be honest.
They, well, I mean, they do.
Do they check you on? Did they check you out?
You chicken me out?
Were they like, Owen, do you have bombs? And you're just like, yes. And they were like, you can
I'm
go.
bomb.
It's like, do you have bombs? And you're just like, I am the bomb. And then they just viciously shoot you to death. No hesitation. Here we go. Push the button.
Oh, I'm always like, I've never been in an airplane before. I probably don't.
In three airplanes.
Yeah, didn't you go to like, Stockholm?
Well, no, we didn't go on an airplane there.
Oh wait, you went to Ireland one time.
I did not go to Ireland. I went to Cyprus, and I went to Greece when I was five.
Is it Cyprus Hill? Cyprus Hill, were they like, on the planet of Were you in sand membrane?
I was. I also bombed some people. I was like, insane in the membrane, and then I fucking bombed everyone at the end.
Like Louis Armstrong, hit the trumpet, I hit the pump. Like Cypress Hill, they're a good band.
Here's a thing. I really dislike rap, but I there are some rap mixed with rock bands that I really like Dwayne and Brando and the Gorillaz. They are really good.
No, Run DMC does that too.
I don't like Run DMC though.
Why? Run DMC's good.
I'm horrible.
New Run DMC's bad, but like old Run DMC's really good.
It's just because I don't like them. I don't know. I'm allowed to not like something?
No, you're not.
Currently being bombed. Oh wait, I do actually, to answer your question that you asked 45 minutes ago, I think you do actually fire a nuke in this game.
Oh. Wow, okay. Thank you for taking 45 minutes to answer your question, love.
Why would you thank me for that? That's a bad thing.
That's the irony.
Okay. That was sarcasm. I hate the fact that nobody can distinguish between irony and sarcasm. Like, it annoys me so fucking much. Because people are like, they're like, hey, I'm gonna give you this sandwich. I'm totally gonna give you the sandwich. And then you're just like, no, I was just being ironic. No, you fucking bitch, you're being sarcastic.
Do people actually do that? People actually do that?
Yeah, you did that 5 seconds ago.
But I was just joking.
I'm gonna punch you on. I'm gonna punch you down. I'm gonna throw down on. I'm gonna throw down.
So, like, isn't, like, Ireland, like, a really, like, mean place?
Yeah. Adam got fucking robbed on a bus.
Oh yeah, I remember you talked about that.
Yeah. He should tell no, he shouldn't. I shouldn't ask him for that. Here. There we go. Open a door. Oh, there's a scientist guy.
I've never been like robbed or anything like that. I'd probably like cry if I did.
Yeah, I would be spooked. Like, here's the thing. I would like immediately give him my stuff. I would not even hesitate.
Yeah, I would too.
Yeah.
I would just, here you go. Yeah. But I don't have any money, so like, I wouldn't.
I would just say, I don't have any money, but there's an old lady 5 feet away from you. Wait,
yep.
What can you do here? Am I trapped here?
Oh, stop. I was just like, you know those strings that hang down from pants, like, pajama pants?
You know those people who like to act as if they were in one of those situations, they would be so heroic and they're really annoying, and they're just like, I would jump 5 feet up in the air, I would go Super Saiyan, and I would kick his face in. So he's like, yeah, do that.
Yeah, like people who are like, I would survive, I have like a whole like zombie plan.
Well, that's clearly stupid, but I don't know.
People who make like plans for the zombie apocalypse are really stupid, because one, that
it's
probably
not going to happen.
That never happened. And two, if it did happen, they die.
The government would take care of it before anyone else would. Let's be honest here.
Oh, but no, love, the government will probably be the problem.
Well, yeah, because they're Illuminati.
I know someone who thinks that, like, the government brought over, like, Ebola.
Ebola was never fucking... Oh my god. I'm just done with the world, pretty much.
Yeah, like, sick people die from Ebola.
Retards die from Ebola.
Oh, stop being mean. Oh
If
my
you have
god.
died from Ebola, I apologize.
If you have died from Ebola and you are listening to this video, I'm sorry.
Yeah.
No offense.
No defense.
Actually, all the offense.
Fuck off, old. Can I go through here? I can shoot that guy, though. I ready for it.
What the heck? Hold on. I think...
They spotted me.
There you go. Elvis like walked by my speaker and then it like turned off.
Does he touch you?
No.
Do you think it's weird when you're like sitting by your desk or something and your cat strokes by your leg and you get kind of spooked because you weren't expecting it? And a cat gives you a lap
Uh-oh.
dance.
Yep, well, that's exactly what happens.
Has Ziggy done that ever?
No.
Have you ever touched? Has Ziggy ever been a babby?
I don't think I have any pictures of Ziggy when he was a kitten.
He was a babby.
I can't really imagine.
Remember that one time you had a line in one of my cartoons where you said Ziggy was born in my house.
No, it was like you were born in my bed.
Born in my bedroom. God damn it. Okay,
yeah, that never happened.
That never happened?
The Ziggy show?
No, oh, I thought you meant that line. That he was actually never born in your bed.
No, he wasn't.
Okay, good. Wait, what?
He was born, like, on my parents' bed, I think.
Fucking lying, old man. Oh, were you just being ironic? Isn't it
yeah.
ironic? Isn't it ironical? Oh, have you ever seen a show called Bo Burnham? Bo Burnham. Why would
Isn't
you
that
burn ham?
O-N-I-C-I-N-O-R-I-C.
Oh, why would you burn ham? Let's be honest here.
Yeah. Burnt the ham.
That never happened to me.
You know how, like, when you... What if, like, I actually made a video, and I got, like, wicked popular, and I got, like, YouTube famous?
Yeah. And you were spooked. You're too spooked to make another video. Because you think that people are gonna trail you.
I don't like people who, like, when if they get, like, one bad comment, they, like...
My haters.
They, like, turn off comments on their video. Like, just don't turn off...
Yeah.
Don't, if you don't want hate, don't make videos.
No, like,
but if it's like mostly all like hate comments, then I can see why. But if it's like one hate comment,
yeah, it's like one hate comment town. I just think you shouldn't deactivate comments in general. It's just so douchey.
It is really stupid. This, God.
Oh, would you deactivate comments on so dramatic because the haters were getting to you?
No.
I like how they're like, I don't even give a fuck about the haters deactivate comments.
Exactly.
Give some semblance of fuck for the haters.
Burger time. Game Grumps. What's that mean?
Burger time. Is it in fact burger time? I'll be honest here.
Love, can we like end this episode because I'm getting hungry?
Burger time. Yeah, I'm gonna end it soon. Ouch, and that's where I died.
Okay.
Well, you know what? We're gonna end it off here. We'll be back soon with some more Half-Life action.
Okay, bye.
Bye, fag boys.